Tabernacles. The party begins when God is with us. Leviticus chapter 23. The Lord said to Moses, "Say to the Israelites, on the 15th day of the 7th month is the Lord's festival, the festival of tabernacles, and it must last for 7 days. The first day is a sacred assembly." Isn't it wonderful to be able to come together from the nations and from all over the world to join us here in the Galilee? Tabernacles is such a time of joy and freedom. Leaving Egypt, even Solomon's temple is dedicated on tabernacles. We are commanded to rejoice, Deuteronomy chapter 16, verse 13 through 17. It is a time of no work on the first day, no work on the 8th day. We must make booths and live in them, eat in them, collecting the 4 species of foliage, rejoicing for 7 days. This is such a time with the water libation. This is such a time of dancing with the Torah as we're reaching up to Simchat Torah coming soon. What a time of building, doing something with our hands together. This is a team building exercise. This is such a time where both Jewish and non-Jewish people come together, tabernacle together. Just like it says in John 1 verse 12, he tabernacled with us. Do you know in Isaiah chapter 7 verse 14, God will give us a sign. Behold, his name will be Emmanuel, God with us, God tabernacling with us. This is the time also of the libation when the Jewish festival of tabernacles was near. In John chapter 7 verse 2, there's the water pouring out. I'm so excited to be together here in the modern restoration of Israel as we see the light in John 8 verse 12. I am the light of the world. Those who follow me will never walk in darkness, but will have the light of life. This is an epic, phenomenal, biblical proportions coming together. Won't you join us here in the Galilee as you see restoration happening? Be part of it. Lend a hand. Partner with the restoration of Israel.